Top five answers on the board. Here we go. We asked 100 women, fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Shoot him.
Shoot him. Your husband's here?
He is. He's very faithful.
He's very faithful?
Very.
Well, hell yeah. I guess he is. You know, so that ain't the first time you'd have made this statement. Shoot him.
I leave him.
Leave. Pass the point. Yeah. Yeah. I love her. So I kill him. Kill him. Bing. Kill him. Stop all that. Bye. Dee Dee, what do you do?
Well, for all of the 70s and into the 80s, I was the secretary at the Whiskey A Go Go nightclub in Hollywood.
Girl, down on Sunset?
Yes. I worked with a lot of really wonderful people like Stevie Wonder and Tom Petty and Blondie, and I had my 21st birthday with Led Zeppelin. Yes.
Man, that's cool.
Well,
man.
It does kind of run in with what I do now.
Okay, what is that?
For the last 10 years, I have been the detention supervisor at a middle school for the public school system. So you see, I know how to handle naughty boys.
That's pretty good, man. That's an interesting story.
Thank you.
All right, Chuck. Talk to 100 women. Fill in the blank. Rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Beat him.
Beat him. Hello, Cassie. Fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Cheat on him.
I cheat on him. Yeah. Yeah. I cheat on him. All right, Cindy.
Hi.
Fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
I'm gonna burn all his stuff.
And based on all the women in here, that's a good answer. Burn all his stuff. Oh. We got one answer left. You clear the board, talk to 100 women, fill in the blank. Rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
I sabotage him.
I sabotage him. All right, Dee Dee, one answer left. Clear the board, but we got two strikes that Noah family can steal. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
I forgive him.
All the women in the room went. I forgive him. Talk to 100 women, fill in the blank. The rules are simple. If a man cheats on me, I blank him.
Beat up the mistress.
Oh.
Thing I like about Mama Tarina is she didn't go to the kids for that answer at all. Now, she done already killed him. That was her first answer. Now, she whooping somebody's ass now. Beat up the mistress. Top eight answers on the board. Here we go. Dear Lord, please forgive me for lying to get out of what?
Speeding ticket.
Speeding ticket. Chanel.
Coming home too late.
Coming home too late. Pass or play. We're gonna play. Nikki, how you doing today?
I'm good, Steve.
All right, dear Lord, please forgive me for lying to get out of what?
Trouble with my spouse.
Trouble with your spouse. Jordan, dear Lord, please forgive me for lying to get out of what?
Stealing.
Lying to get out of stealing. Only one strike, Connor. Dear Lord, please forgive me for lying to get out of what?
A test at school.
A test at school. Cole, we got two strikes. Come on, man, we got to pull it together. Listen to me, the other family can steal. Dear Lord, please forgive me for lying to get out of what?
Lie to get out of work.
Yep. Get out of work, man, yeah. Steven, we got two strikes, other family can steal. Dear Lord, please forgive me for lying to get out of what?
Lying.
Please forgive me for lying to get out of lying. That's what we do, we're men, we stack the lies. We put this lie on top of that lie, which further complicates the system. Oh God, we're so stupid. We lie just to stop lying. Dear Lord, please forgive me for lying to get out of what?
We're gonna go with debt collector, Steve.
Debt collector. Seven.
In-law family visit.
Six.
Church.
Five.
Jail.
Two.
Jury duty.
Top seven answers on the board, fellas. This is a fill in the blank. A wife might put super glue in her cheating husband's blank.
Drawers.
Draws. Fill in the blank. A wife might put super glue in her cheating husband's blank.
Sandwich.
Yeah, sandwich. All right, Drew, let's go, man. A wife might put super glue in her cheating husband's blank.
Chair.
Yep, good
answer. Chair. Now, we got two strikes. We got to be careful now. The Farage family could steal. Can you see me? You ain't got your cat glasses on. Fill in the blank. A wife might put super glue in her cheating husband's blank.
His car.
In his car. Mona, we got two strikes. Farage family could steal. Fill in the blank. A wife might put super glue in her cheating husband's blank.
Phone, cell phone.
Yep. Good answer.
Cell phone. Oh. Good answer. A wife might put super glue in her cheating husband's blank.
We're going to say shampoo.
Shampoo. Number seven. Six.
Lotion.
Oh, that's messed up, man. That's messed up. You can't glue that shut now. Come on. Number four. I don't like Family Feud. These ain't. Three. Number two. can you tell if someone is lying to you? Tia.
They look up.
They look up.
Hey,
right there.
Pass or play?
Play.
Yes, we play. Genevieve, how can you tell if someone's lying to you?
They stutter.
They stutter. Stutter. Max, how can you tell if someone's lying to you?
They're fidgeting.
They're fidgeting, yeah. Bosh, how can you tell if somebody's lying to you?
Man, they start sweating.
They start sweating.
Yes, yeah. Yes, yes.
Start sweating, huh?
Yeah. We can clear the board. Adrian, one answer left. You can clear it off. How can you tell if someone's lying to you?
They're...
Tia, one answer left. You can clear the board.
Oh, my gosh.
How can you tell... How can you tell if someone's lying to you?
I'm trying to get into character here.
Work.
Pace?
Pace. They pace.
Yeah!
They pace, yeah. Yeah. They pace!
Oh, so good.
Hey, that was a good answer, though.
Oh, God.
That was a good answer.
Oh, God.
Genevieve, we
yes,
got
sir.
One answer left. You can clear the board, but we got two strikes now. Oh, you got to be careful. The Decker family can steal.
They...
You changed your story. Jesse, here's your chance. How can you tell if someone's lying to you?
They turn red.
They turn red. Come on. Number four. Wow.
I wouldn't have gotten.
Top seven answers on the board. Name something that once a year a wife might put on her cheating husband's grave.
Flowers.
Flowers. I named something that once a year a wife might put on her cheating husband's grave.
I'd have to say maybe gasoline.
Gas! Zima, name something that once a year a wife might put on her cheating husband's grave.
Maybe a bomb?
You see why I was scared of them now, don't you? Huh? They pouring gas on stuff, blowing stuff up. They don't play over, okay? Okay? You gonna blow his ass up every year. Max, name something that once a year a wife might put on her cheating husband's grave.
Balloons for their birthday?
Good answer. Balloons. Name something that once a year a wife might put on her cheating husband's grave.
Effigy, like a voodoo doll. A voodoo doll.
The Colombian family's blowing them up and pouring gas on them. The African family's putting a voodoo doll on it there. We just... gonna put a voodoo doll on it. Number seven. Six. Four. Three. Damn. Top seven answers on the board, here we go. Name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
Lie some more.
You lie some more, yeah. That's a man answer, folks. Lie some more.
Blame it on someone else.
Blame it on someone else.
We're in place, Steve.
Let's go. Bob, how you doing, man? Good. Where y'all from again?
Steve, we are very proud sixth generation San Diegans.
San Diego.
San Diego.
What do you do for a living, Bob?
Steve, I'm very fortunate to work with some amazing staff and volunteers at the National Multiple Sclerosis Society.
Wow. Yep. That's pretty good. All right, Jay, name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
You tell the truth.
Tell the truth.
There we go. Good answer.
Yeah, if I get caught in a lie, we so far from confessing. Big Mike, name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
You gotta apologize, Steve.
You gotta good apologize.
Answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Tara, name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
Cry.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Pride. Brad, name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
Stutter.
Stutter. Stutter. Bobby, name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
Just walk away.
Hey, my man.
Yeah. I gotta go.
Yeah. Steve, you're lying. Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Walk away. Jay, we got two strikes. Let's be careful now. Opal family can steal. Something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
You ask a friend for help.
Ask a friend for help. Name something specific you do when you get caught in a lie.
You argue.
You argue. Number six. Number one. Blood. Top seven answers on the board. We asked 100 women, if your man cheated on you, what might your girlfriends do to him?
Spit on him.
Spit down. Spit on him.
Hit him.
Hit him.
You gotta play, Steve.
You gonna play. Andre, what do you do, man?
I work as an attendance officer for the largest school system in Alabama. And one other thing, I have three daughters and one wife, and I would love for you to just speak to them.
Good answer.
Andre. Andre, did you work on this speech? I'm a attendance officer. I am the father of three beautiful daughters and one wife.
That's right.
That's
it.
What you mean by one wife?
Well, see, you know, people don't care about the ring no more. They try to get you. So I'm telling them, look, you can't. I'm taking. I got one wife.
That's right.
So you can't do that. I got one wife. I'm a faithful man. 10 years.
Faithful man.
Faithful man.
That's a good thing. So let me ask you something. So where you running to these women at, cause What, when you go find these kids and take them back to their parents? And they go, well, look what little Johnny brought to the house. Ooh, I like a little frog-eyed looking man. Come on.
Andre, I ain't really mad at you. The way you explained it was pretty good.
Right.
So I ain't mad at you, man. That was a good answer. That was a good answer, Andre. Your man cheated on you. What might your girlfriends do to him?
They gonna talk trash about him.
Talk trash about it. All right, you ready, Mr. Charlie?
Yes, sir.
Talk to 100 women. If your man cheated on you, what might your girlfriends do to him?
Key his car.
Key his car. Yes, they will. Key his car. All right, we ain't got no strikes. We ask 100 women. If your man cheated on you, what might your girlfriends do to him?
Threaten him.
Threaten. Yeah. Tamika, 100 women, if your man cheated on you, what might your girlfriends do to him?
Burn his clothes.
Burn his clothes. Man. All right, Kimberly, one strike. Ask 100 women, if your man cheated on you, what might your girlfriends do to him?
Kill him, Steve.
Damn. Kill him, Steve!
Kill him!
Kill him. All right, Andre, we got two strikes. You gotta be careful. Rose family can still talk to 100 women. If your man cheated on you, what might your girlfriends do to him?
They're gonna go talk to him.
Oh, they're gonna go talk to him.
It's up there.
It's up there. It's up there. They're
gonna go talk to him. We ask 100 women, if your man cheated on you, what might your girlfriends do to him?
They would ruin his reputation.
Ruin his reputation. Number 7. Six. Welcome to the club, baby. Number 2.